This time I'm at work and I'm mowing centipede grass and I come across this guy. I just ran over his head with the tire. His tail is still rattling though. So I'm going to get a stick and make sure that he is dead. He's still very much alive and he's rattling his tail. I don't have a nice stick to get him, so I'm gonna have to find something. I'm by the woods and I cannot find a stick. Oh my goodness. I'm gonna have to run over him with the mower. Lord have mercy. I can't let him get away either. But that's a big one. See him ratting his tail still? He's ready to attack, I believe. Well, that cut his head off for sure. Oh man, that's not nice. Sorry. Oh my God, wait a minute. Look over there. What's going on? Oh, that one is bigger. Jesus. I'm glad I didn't go in the woods for a stick. Whoa. Okay. I'll see you guys. Well, I had to call Dan to come and shoot this one. Man, I'm telling you, that thing is huge. But anyway, it's taken care of now. So, got this second one knocked out. Dan had to come shoot it. But it's definitely bigger than that first one I ran over. Man. Crazy. All right, hold up, how many buttons?
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13.
13, wow. Yeah, that was a house there. Anyway, once again, we cut the head off. As one of my brothers in Christ said, you got to get it at the head, you got to get it at the root so it can't do any more damage. You guys take care.